Hello children, I wish you a lovely morning and welcome back to your class 8. As we know that we have to start the topic le verb pronomina, means the pronominal verbs, and we need to know what mean by the pronominal verbs first, and then we'll start how to conjugate them, right? So what mean by pronominal verbs? Pronominal verbs are those verbs which generally means their action is occurring upon yourself. And pronominal verbs, generally the action is occurring upon yourself or between two people, right? Or you can say it's a reflex. So in that case, your book is considering the verbs which are generally occurring upon oneself, right? If I'm washing, if I'm taking bath, then I'm washing myself. I'm not doing the action on anything else, right? The action is on myself only. So let's start how to conjugate it, right? So it has only one difference, that you need to use pronouns with them only. With the subjects, pronouns will be there in the verb itself, okay? Let's see how to do it. Le verbe pronomino. The first word that I'm taking is se lover. You need to remember all the verbs which are starting with se, which are taking se before, they will be the pronominal verbs, because this se is a pronoun, right? Se lave is to take bath or wash oneself, right? In every language, we cannot translate each and every word. So there are some difference. Between the right words and right sentences. Like if we are taking the literal meaning, it means to wash oneself. But in English, it is to take bath, right? So let's start. We need to write all the subjects first. After that, we need to see some pronouns, like je always takes me, tu always takes te, il takes se, elle takes se, nous take again nous, and vous takes again vous only, and il, elle takes so, right? These are the pronouns which we have to use when we are conjugating the pronominal verbs, right? After that, we need to see what is the verb. Generally, these are ER-ending verbs. If there are few exceptions that we have to learn, but generally, they all are in ER-ending, right? So, our verb is to se laver. We need to cut R and we'll write the conjugations. Je me lave. Right? I'm writing it downwards because it will look a bit messy. So, je se lave. Je me lave. Tu te lave. With yes, il, elle, se lave. I'm doing it together to save time. Then nous always takes nous only. Nous nous lavons. Vous vous lavez. Then il elle se lave with ent. Right? You are very well knowing how to conjugate er ending verbs. You need to go for that as same as we have already done. And pronounced you need to learn. This is the basic thing that makes it different from the other verbs. So je me lave. Je me lave is I wash myself, or I take bath, or I'm taking bath. Tu te laves. You wash yourself. You are taking bath, or you take bath. Il, elle se lave. He or she takes bath. Nous nous lavons. We take bath, or we are taking bath. Vous vous lavez. You take bath, or you are taking bath. Then il, elle se lave. They are taking bath, or they take bath. Right? So this is the pronominal verb that we have to do in this chapter. And you have given a list here where you have given some verbs, pronominal verbs here. One thing which is different is here, if your verb is starting with a vowel, in that case, what we have to do, we generally remove E from here if your verb is starting with the vowel. But here you need to remove E from the pronoun, because the conjugation is coming after the pronoun, so you need to remove E from the pronoun only. Like, suppose, I hope you have written it, I'm taking some music to enjoy, to have fun. So some music like this, so it will go like this, M apostrophe amuse. Je m'amuse. I enjoy myself. Tu t'amuses. You enjoy yourself. Elle s'amuse. He or she enjoys himself or herself. Right? Here it will remain same because the two vowels are not clashing. So, nous amusons. Vous amusez. And il, elle. S'amuse. Here the vowel is clashing. ENT. Right? Now, how to negate this verb? If you want to say that I am not enjoying myself, or I am not taking bath, if you want to negate the verb, then what we have to do? In this case, we are going to negate from the pronoun only. Your pronoun will come between na and pa. What we usually doing that we were negating the verb. We were putting na before the verb and after the verb we are putting pa. But here we need to take this pronoun in between. This will also come between na and pa. Right? So how we are going to do with tu? Tu na tamus pa. Then il el na. N samyus pa. Likewise, nu na samyuse pa. Right? Bu na bu na vu samyuse pa. Right? And then il el na samyus pa.
that's it. That's all for today. Today we learned how to conjugate pronominal verbs. What are the pronominal verbs? Where do we use them? And what mean by them? Then we came to know that we have to put pronoun with these kind of verbs. Then how to conjugate them. Then at the end we learned how to negate pronominal verbs. How to make negative sentences with pronominal verb, which you can see, I'm not enjoying, you are not enjoying yourself, or he, she is not enjoying himself or herself, we are not enjoying ourselves, and you are also not enjoying yourself, and they are not enjoying themselves, right? So what is your homework? You need to revise whatever we have done today, because it's a little tricky. So if you are going to go through it once again, that would be a part of your memory forever. And if you can try, then try the questions related to pronominal verb here, given on page, 53. Page 53, right? Right? And there are a few more questions you can find out here. And if you can try the other questions, you can go for it. And we are going to meet in the live class now onwards, and in the coming video also. So wait for the next video, and don't try to join your live class, because there are so many students who are not bothering about it. But I'm not going to give you 5 marks for your assignments. So take care for that. Bye bye. Auf Wiedersehen.